I knock the gravel loose, making tectonic plates. Move galaxy is a line with my fingertips and my attitude. The altitude of language and the prospect of faith. In the catacombs of repression, I'm lost within these places. You may read from out my face, you may lose, you may stay. I will calculate the odds and then infiltrate as I play. Make way for the king, for the god, for the one, for the planets, for the moon, for the stars, for the sun. Hey, learn the ups and ends of the atmosphere as I spin. Like, get out of here, you're in the excited Hades of sin. The inviting racism in that will claw you out and begin to replace your soul with a gaping hole, so bear it and grin. I wear it a pin, reminder of the days I was wrecked. I'd like to forget, I'd like to drop the weight and protect the moment swirling within my heart so I can move on and start retaining whatever influence I can impart upon it. Surface dwellers, I'm moving past the feathers. I'm digging into the flesh and fashioning the leather, acknowledging my leverage and dissecting the husk, letting the night fall upon it and then waiting for dusk to arrive as I rise to the purpose in my eyes. Away the worthless demise I so rightfully despise. I dutifully reprise the beauty of my birth the moment life was dispersed into the cold, dark universe. Whatever lets me live could let me die. Consciousness, the ego, and I, the process of the mind, from noticing the world around its infant head to understanding its mortality. It will soon be dead. Watch my body from my bed, exit and return to it. Please, my spirit must be fed. After time, time well spent, yin and yang, my lament. Celebration, seasons end. Grow, harvest, then defend. Break me down, reprimand. Thank you.